morning, guys. Welcome back to the hobby farm. Hey, today we're gonna go get some hay. Same place we got it last time, and probably won't film loading it, probably film some unloading of it. And also today we're gonna do a little trim work in the house, see if I can get some footage of that for you, and see what else we can get into. But sit back and relax and enjoy the video. Thanks. So this place we're going to get the hay is a place when I was a young kid, a friend of mine's parents owned it. It's like 300 acre farm. The guy that bought it, he does cows now and lots of hay. But yeah, I spent a lot of summers over at this place and you know, had a lot of fun, a lot of memories. But yeah, this place, he's a pretty wealthy person, you know. But it's extremely nice. I'll see if I can get some footage of it when I get over there. All right, guys, this is a farm. It used to be a outdoor riding ring over there, but they've taken it down. But yeah, this place is laid out. This is where I spent many of summers. All right, guys, well, I'm up at the father-in-law's barn. I'm gonna put in about 10 bales in here, and then the rest is gonna go down by our house. So go ahead and get at that, get this stuff unloaded. And just me today, so the kids are gone with the wife, so it's just me. So let's get this done. All right, guys, so that's all. I think I put 11 bales in there, maybe 10. So yeah, we'll go ahead and go down to the other farm, get the rest of this unloaded. So sit back and relax. All right, so all the hay's out of the truck. I'm gonna go ahead and do a quick rake of this aisle way and we're done. All right, now trick is just getting the truck out of here without getting stuck. So hopefully we can get it out of here. Well, we made it. So it always stays real wet down in here. I have a drain right here, but I'm gonna have to dig it up this summer and try to get it more level, maybe down a little bit. That way it drains all this stuff. But my yard is definitely in need of some French drains for sure. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'm gonna go ahead and end it here. Give me a like and a subscribe. And throw a comment or two in if you want to. Catch you guys later.